So I'm testing out this new patch I made for this synth. It actually sounds a lot like a guitar.